I'm Denise Koch. A man who shot another man in the head in front of a convenience store in 2015 is convicted of first-degree murder. Police identified Derek Rucker after seeing he was wearing the same clothes as the day of the murder of Trevor Joyner. Rucker was arrested and taken to the Baltimore Police Department Homicide Unit for questioning. When detectives left Rucker alone in the interview room, they say he took his clothes off and set them on fire.